My name is Orson Scott Card, and I am the author of Ender's Game, The Tales of Alvin Maker, and Enchantment. My most recent book, in translated into French, is, I think it's pronounced Pisteur, Pisteur. My French is so bad, but it's Pathfinder in English. And it's the first of three books intended for a younger audience, teenagers. And it's probably the strangest time travel book that I've ever even thought of. I took all the rules of time travel and I broke every one of them and set up a whole new set of rules. So I'm hoping that people are willing to play along with this game. I think that these characters are wonderful and I'm really enjoying the journey with them. I didn't begin as a writer of fiction. I started as a playwright. And my most important influence, this is going to sound so pretentious, it's William Shakespeare. I loved doing Shakespeare's plays. I wrote my first plays in verse, like Shakespeare, and I still think in iambic pentameter. But what gave me the idea of writing science fiction was reading the works of Robert Heinlein, Isaac Asimov, the Foundation Trilogy, and Ray Bradbury, who allowed me to write in a kind of a flowing, liquid way that is really a pleasure for me to be able to do. Because of those writers, I try to write as if I were speaking, so that it doesn't feel constructed. It should feel like someone sitting beside you, just telling you the story.